The ice curve can also be shown with an events chain. When you see the ice curve, you must see the events chain. We start with a decrease in the interest rate. This leads to an increase in the level of investment, leading to an increase in the demand for goods and services. The increased demand for goods and services leads to a higher level of production. Remember, between the increase in demand for goods and services and the increase in production is higher consumption expenditure. The opposite is true for an increase in the interest rate. Now, this will lead to a decrease in investment spending, leading to a decrease in demand for goods and services, and therefore a decrease in the level of production. In this case, level of private consumption expenditure will decrease.